Well, I think Niagara Falls is much smaller than it used to be. We didn't think it would be frozen at this time of year. Oh, wait! It's Dufferin Island!